chooses to say about increasing fear in society today? Would you say that as a message?